men walking along the railroad tracks, going someplace and there's no going back. Highway patrol choppers coming up over the ridge, hot soup on a campfire in the breeze.
And now the end is near, so I face final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. That's full. I traveled each and every highway and
mi autorizza sullo
smartphone. Regrets I've had a few. Then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it mine. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you, that I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, and there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced kissed it all, and I stood tall, and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing, and now tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, not me. I did it my way. Oh, what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the words he truly feels, and not the words.
Patrol choppers coming up over ridge. Hot soup on a campfire in the bridge. Shelter line stretching round the corner. Welcome to the new world order. Family sleeping in their cars in the southwest. No home, no job, no peace, no rest. Highway is alive tonight, but nobody's kidding nobody about where it goes. I'm sitting down here in the campfire line, searching for the ghost of Tom Joe. He pulls a prayer book out of his sleeping bag. Preacher lights up a button and takes a drag. Waiting for when the last shall be first.